That sure looks like a head of a zebra. It is a head of a zebra.